Today we are going to see about families. Today we are going to see about families. The members of a family are related to each other. So in a family, the members are related to each other. And the members of a family have fun and work together. All the members in a family, they help each other, they work together, they have fun and they support each other. Now we are going to see about the types of families. We already learnt that the members of a family are related to each other and they support each other. So now let us look at the types of families. One is nuclear family, next is big family and joint family. So the types of families are nuclear family, big family and joint family. First one is nuclear family. Nuclear family is a small family. In a nuclear family, parents and their children live together in the same house. Like this, parents, that is mother, father, child or children, they live together in the same house. I repeat, mother, father, child or children live together in the same house. This is nuclear family. In some families, children live together with their parents and grandparents. Such a family is called a big family. So let us see. So in a big family, you have grandfather, grandmother, mother, father, child or children. So let me repeat. In a big family, you have grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, child or children. So this is a big family. Joint family. In some families, many people live together in the same house. In these families, children live with their parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles and cousins. Such large families are called joint families. So let us see. You have a grandmother, then you have a grandfather, you have father, then you have the mother, you have uncle, then you have an aunt, then you have the child and cousin. So joint family is a big family. Grandmother, grandfather, father, mother, uncle, aunt, child, cousin, all of them live in the same house. Let's look at the concept map. Families. Members of a family are related to each other and the members of a family have fun and work together. Now, types of families. Nuclear family, big family, joint family. Nuclear family is a small family in which parents and their kids live together in the same house. Father, mother, child or children. Big family, parents plus kids plus grandparents. Father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, child or children, they live together in the same house. Joint family. Joint family is a large family in which parents, grandparents, uncle, aunt, kids and cousins, they live together in the same house. Father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, uncle, aunt, kids and cousins live together in the same house.